Now, in Yu-Gi-Oh, Yugi owns the Dark Magician, and in Yu-Gi-Oh 7's, Yuga Odo owns the Seventh Rogue Magician, because those two are my favourite monsters. Well, besides the other ones. But, for our next Shiny Show episode, it's not the Yu-Gi-Oh Dark Magicians. For this next game, we're learning about magicians, you know, magicians that you find in a kid's party. You know what I mean.